Hello dear teachers and welcome back to Yearn to Learn. In this video I'm going to share with you 5 songs that can be used as opening activities or warm up activities or attention grabbers for students, especially the little ones. So what you need to do is you need to sing in initial 2-3 classes so that they know the actions and words, and later they will sing along. They would know how they need to speak, what responses they need to give, what actions they need to do, and believe me, they would love it. Before I begin, I just want to share with you that it's not about how good your voice is, it's about how much you enjoy singing with children. So I am also singing with confidence in this video. So it's not about the voice, again I'm saying, it's about how you enjoy what is there in it for students. So however you sing, do enjoy it and be confident, and I'm sure your children would also love singing with you because music is really energetic. So I'm beginning with the listening song and then we'll move forth. The easiest point in this video for you is that they are more or less based on the same tune, right? Let's begin. Eyes are watching, ears are listening, voice is quiet, body's calm. This is how we listen, this is how we listen at group time, at group time. So practice the song with the children, and if lyrics were not clear, I'm putting the lyrics in the description box below. The next song that I'm going to take is asking a question. That are you listening, and students would tell you yes they are, which the line is yes I am, then you can take it for, you know, counting. So counting numbers, maybe 1 to 10, or even back counting like 10 to 1. So this is how you can practice this with them. They would enjoy and they would learn counting also, either 1 to 10, 1 to 20, or back counting like 10 to 1 or 20 to 1. So let's begin. How should we do it? You will ask, are you listening, are you listening? The students would reply, yes I am, yes I am. And then you will say, let's count 10 to 1, let's count 10 to 1 with your ma'am, with your ma'am. 10 9 8, like this you can go ahead. 10 9 8 7 6 5 4 3 2 1. The children would also sing along with you, and this is how you would cover the back counting. Third, the song is individual one, so it is child specific. So what you have to do, you have to point a particular child and ask that child to do one particular action. So this is how you'll explain, and maybe you can also repeat the action so as to make it easy for the children. And whatever your instructions are, they will follow. I'll give you one example. You will ask them first of all who that particular child is. For example, where is Monique, where is Monique? Now the child Monique would say, here I am, here I am. And then you would say a particular task. For example, quickly flash a smile, quickly flash a smile, wave a hand to your ma'am, wave a hand to your ma'am. It means Monique has to flash a smile and wave a hand to the teacher. So this is how you can change the name as well as the task, the action that you are telling the children. For example, where is Angel, where is Angel? Angel will tell you, here I am, here I am. Quickly shake your body, quickly shake your body. Wish morning to your ma'am, wish morning to your ma'am. So she'll shake her body and wish you morning. So you can take different things like quickly stomp your feet, quickly blink your eyes, quickly wiggle your nose. So you can take different action, quickly clap your hands. This is for individual, you know, every child would be recognized, and it is advisable for smaller group of children. The fourth song is again an opening song you can take with students. Hello students, hello students, how do you do, how do you do? Today is a lovely day, today is a lovely day. Let's begin in two, begin in two. 1 2, clap your hands, stomp your feet, stretch your hands, and take your seat. So you will just repeat it, that they have to clap their hands, then they have to stomp their feet, then they have to stretch up high, and then they have to take their seat. So they'll stretch also and they'll sing along with you and do actions along with you. So the fifth song is again, you know, attention grabbing if they are listening or not, and action oriented. They have to follow your instructions, whatever you're telling them to do, either to touch that or point at something. So they have to follow it. So the good thing is that you can take rhyming words in it. It would be appealing to students and they would follow the instructions as you will say. So let's begin with this. If you're listening, touch your toes. Touch your toes. Having done that now, touch your nose. Touch your nose. So toes and nose are rhyming. They will enjoy it and they'll touch their toes and then they'll touch their nose. So I'll give you the full song so that you can get the feel of it, and you can also do actions and let children do actions. The good thing about this song is that you can keep on changing the words. So maybe you can take one stanza at one time and the next instruction in the second class, the third instruction in the next class. So you may keep on changing these words and instructions. So there would be a surprise amongst the students that what is ma'am going to tell us now? So here it goes. Let's begin. If you're listening, point to the floor. Having done that now, point to the door. If you're listening, point to a chair. Having done that now, point to your hair. If you're listening, make one eye wink. Having done that now, make both eyes blink. If you're listening, stand up tall. Having done that now, bounce like a ball. If you're listening, sit and rest. This can be used as the last one. If you're listening, sit and rest. Let me tell you all now, you are the best. So I hope these songs would help you in your classes and help you grab the attention of little children, and they would enjoy as much with you as you with them. So that's it, teachers. As I always say, you are awesome. You are doing a great job. So this is just a help from my side. If it helps, I would be really very glad. Do show your love by liking this video, sharing it with your friends, and subscribing to Yearn to Learn. Thank you, and may God bless you all.